Welkom dames en heren, hier op mijn YouTube kanaal. Mijn naam is Gamy Cobra en vandaag hebben we een video voor jullie, alleen zonder spraak en zonder cam. Dit is omdat ik het op heb genomen met een andere PC, waar ik nog niet mijn cam op heb aangesloten en mijn mic zelf kapot is, zeg maar, die ik normaal gesproken gebruik voor dit. Dus sorry daarvoor dat er dus geen geluid of beeld bij is qua microfoon en cam. Verder rest is natuurlijk de video wel gewoon, verder is gewoon goed. Dus ik hoop dat jullie er blij mee zijn en doe in ieder geval alvast dat duimpje omhoog. En dan zeg ik tot de volgende video. Alvast. Laters.
Meters. Turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right.
Would you like to look at some race data, check your metrics? Or would you prefer to push straight into round six? I thought so.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Apparently, there's another classic car just waiting to be claimed. Keep that on the down low, though, yeah? I've only told you. And Kira. And Alex. And a couple of other people.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 100 meters, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Did we get there first? Oh, thank you, thank you. On my way.
Oh man, I had a poster of one of these on my wall when I was a kid. Still do, actually, if Nan hasn't chucked it out. Lotus Elise GT1. Let's get it out of here.
This is gonna be killer when it's ready. I'll call you.
Around when it is safe to do so. In
100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
You found it? Brilliant. Wait there, I'll be down there soon.
A Jaguar E-Type? Why would anyone leave this beauty to sit here for so long? Come on, let's take her back.
I'll drive it back to the garage. Maybe blow some of the grass out of that engine.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn right. Turn right.
Good to have you back. Now, this next stunt is going to require skill, delicacy, and, inertia. I'll give you the stunt vehicle now so you can get the hang of it. Just don't put too many scratches on it, yeah? We want it nice and shiny for the shoot when we get there.
100 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left.
Another jump. Still the same movie somehow. Apparently they tried to do this one with computers and it just looked rubbish. So you're gonna do it for real.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Right, this is the place. This is a tricky one. A jump across a river. Loads of rocks. Focus. Get the car to speed.
Forget about the river, forget about the rocks. You just worry about your speed and the ramp. I'd say you'd need at least 100 miles per hour to reach the far side. When car jumps go wrong, they hurt. Trust me. But we've stiffened the suspension and there's a solid 5 point in there. We've done all we can for you. Best of luck, kid.
Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. And cut! You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second.
400 meters, turn left. Turn right. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
better come on down and get your Jagger. I'm taking it.
You're gonna have so much fun in this. It's weird finding one just gathering dust in a barn, actually. Much more likely to find one parked in a lake or a ditch.